At number one, Velocity Dory. Light on, set to race. Race number four out of Angle Park. Away, Velocity Dory began well. There's speed from Aston Kenji and pressing on Woodside Puma. Back behind those, Corborn Sophie with No Knowledge and Mapunga Harry. Woodside Puma found the front by two. Velocity Dory making chase. A length away then, No Knowledge, Aston Kenji. Woodside Puma on top, doing it well. Woodside Puma too good. Beaks home, Velocity Dory, No Knowledge, Aston Kenji, Mapunga Harry and Corborn Sophie. The time around 19:70. Well, the five has pushed on and found the front here and has been too good. Woodside Puma for Graham Smith gets up to beat number one, Velocity Dory for Kim Johnston. Third was number eight, which was No Knowledge for Ray Barkler. And fourth, number two, Aston Kenji for Paul Fagan. 19:70, 4:63, 7:79 early splits. Run home in 11:91. 11:91 for the run home. A length and a quarter by two and a half. A length and a quarter by two and a half. 19:70 that time. 5:182. After race number four here at Angle Park.